Seldinger technique. It's a method for catheterization of vessels through the skin. Technique for arterial and venous access. Three vessels considered: femoral, brachial, axillary. Femoral, preferred site for arterial size and accessibility. Prerequisite: the selection is based on a strong pulse and absence of diseases. Site should be cleaned and the area drabbed and local given. This is the cannula. And guide wire and catheter and the needle. This is the tool. These are the tools. These are steps of Seldinger techniques. 7 steps. In the step 1, insertion of needle with inner cannula. In step 2, placement of needle in lamina of vessel, inner cannula removed. Step 3, insertion of the guide wire. In step 4, removal of the needle. In the step 5, threading of catheter to area interest. Area of interest. Step 6, removal the guide wire. These are 7 steps of Seldinger technique. Guide wire. Guide the catheter. Allow safe introduction of catheter into the vessels. The guide wire is made of stainless steel, usually about 145 centimeter long. An inner core wire that's tapered at end to a soft flexible tip. It's covered by a coating Teflon, heparin, and recently hydrophilic polymers. Glide wire are used. Coating reduces friction, gives strength to guide wires, tips at guide wire, tips at the end of guide wires, straight and